Yeshaya, Isaiah chapter 60. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the esteem of Yah has risen upon you. For look, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness the peoples. But Yah arises over you, and his esteem is seen upon you. And the nations shall come to your light, and sovereigns to the brightness of your rising. Lift up your eyes all around and see. All of them have gathered. They have come to you. Your sons come from afar, and your daughters are supported on the side. Then you shall see and be bright, and your heart shall throb and swell, for the wealth of the sea is turned to you. The riches of the nations come to you. A stream of camels cover your land, the dromedaries of Midian and Ephah, all those from Sheba come, bearing gold and incense and proclaiming the praises of Yah. All the flocks of Kedar are gathered to you. The rams of Nebaioth serve you. They come up for acceptance on my slaughter place, and I embellish my esteemed house. Who are these who fly like a cloud and like doves to their windows? Because the coastlands wait for me, and the ships of Tarshish first, to bring your sons from afar, their silver and their gold with them, to the name of Yah of your Elohim, and to the set-apart one of Israel, because he has adorned you. And the sons of foreigners shall build your walls, and your sovereigns serve you. For in my wrath I have stricken you, but in my delight I have compassion on you. And your gates shall be open continually. They are not shut day or night, to bring to you the wealth of the nations and their sovereigns in procession. For the nation and the reign that do not serve you shall perish, and those nations shall be utterly laid waste. The esteem of Lebanon shall come to you, cypress, pine, and the box tree together, to embellish the place of my set-apart place. And I shall make the place of my feet esteemed, and the sons of those who afflicted you come bowing to you, and all those who despised you shall bow themselves at the soles of your feet, and they shall call you City of Yah, Sion of the set-apart one of Israel. Instead of you being forsaken and hated, so that no one passes through you, I shall make an everlasting excellence, a joy of many generations. And you shall suck the milk of all of the nations, and shall suckle the breast of sovereigns. And you shall know that I, Yah your Savior, and your Redeemer, am the Mighty One of Jacob. Instead of bronze I bring gold, and instead of iron I bring silver, and bronze instead of wood, and iron instead of stones. And I shall make your officers peace, and your magistrates righteousness. Violence shall no longer be heard in your land, neither wasting nor ruin within your borders. And you shall call your walls deliverance, and your gates praise. No longer is the sun your light by day, nor does the moon give light to you for brightness. But Yah shall be to you an everlasting light, and your Elohim your comeliness. No longer does your sun go down, nor your moon withdraw itself. For Yah shall be your everlasting light, and the days of your mourning shall be ended. And your people, all of them righteous, shall inherit the earth forever, a branch of my planting, a work of my hands, to be adorned. The little shall become a thousand, and the small one a strong nation. I, Yah, still hasten it in its time.